So I say to Kamala Harris, you want to bring these hostages home, Madam Vice President? Well, there's an easy way to do that. Stop appeasing Iran. Stop appeasing Hamas. Start supporting our ally, the State of Israel.